some filters. Today's maneuver by local peacekeepers was a planned exercise. Citizens should not be alarmed. All weapon fire and wounds were simulated to better train Advent forces.
Chosen can be killed. Well, temporarily.
Okay, I'm going for Rainmaker. Looking over the city, so I think I don't know what is the color pattern for this month. Jaeger. I suppose. Let's say it's more like a sergeant, no?
Considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations. Excellent work.
Okay.
helpful, this would be first. another win for our guys and girls in black, making the elders miserable one day at a time. If you happen to come across one of our bay friends, make sure you thank them for their service.
I think we need more dead aliens to get the effect we're going for.
Thank you. will still have soldiers if the mission shows up.
I will learn from this defeat and return stronger and more resilient to your tactics.
Okay, interesting. I think I need to keep in contact here.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
Our inspiration did prove beneficial.
Gas weapons. Lots of autopsies that will be missed now. So let's do them straight away.
Although I would expect to be growing more accustomed to seeing the clear intermingling of both human and alien genetic material, I must admit, this reptilian creature with such distinctive human features is surprisingly unsettling. Invasion-era reports include references to a species with some reptilian qualities, but nothing as readily apparent as this. I find it unusual, to say the least, that the subject so often referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this wholly reptilian creature. Knowing that my past surgical experience is limited, I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised this most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet. Despite a thorough analysis, I have yet to discover what, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult.
Adapted humans? It's not too much. Put it on, make it better, whatever. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 autopsies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 autopsies.
I will make that our highest priority. While most of my involvement in the chip development process was on the theoretical side, can't help but feel some degree of responsibility for the final product as we see it in use today. When intently focused on a singular aspect of a project, in my case, countering the body's rejection of the implanted chip, sometimes it's easy to avoid seeing the bigger picture. To this day, I still ask myself whether it was willful ignorance or unbridled curiosity that led me to blindly pursue my research with such zeal.
Sure, I saw that on an album cover decades ago.
If it improves morale, then I suppose there is no harm in it.
your people can keep up.
Next person.